So hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. I'm Glaze, and you guys, in this video I'm going to show you this beautiful Playboy glittery nail design. Okay, it's simple to do, simple for beginners. And before you go ahead and watch this video, go on my social media account, show me some love. If you didn't enter my giveaway yet, go in the description box below so you know what to do to enter my giveaway, you know. Let's end the video.
Okay, so as you guys know, I already have got the old acrylic off. I've prepped the nails and also applied a thin layer of clear acrylic. And now I'm applying my cover pink, what I have mixed with some glitters. These are just, I think I had these glitters for a long time now. I'm going to see if I can find a link for you guys of the same glitter. I just mixed it with cover pink, and that's what I'm applying on the whole entire nail. And I'm doing this with the same technique that I've used in my video of how to apply the acrylic as close to the cuticle as possible. But I'm going to show you guys again what I'm going to do, because you know, the more you see the technique, who better you also can get. You guys, so I want to help you guys with the technique and also to get the acrylic as close to the cuticles as possible. So the most important thing for me is to hold the finger of the client pointing downwards, and also to have a flat brush, and the nail have to point downwards so the acrylic can run to the free edge and not into the cuticles, and so you can shape the acrylic and mold it as you would like to the free edge and not to the cuticle area. And actually on this finger I'm applying the acrylic, but thinner than the other ones. I'm applying it thinner because we will be applying the Playboy bunny on this finger, and I have to encapsulate it with clear acrylic. So on the ring finger I'm applying a thinner layer of the cover pink that I've mixed with the glitters. So yeah, you guys, that's what I'm going to do on all the 10 nails. And I'm just dabbing, swiping. And yeah, you guys, that's what I'm going to do on all the 10 nails. I'm not going to speed this up because I want you guys to see exactly what I'm doing. We'll be right back. So I'm going to use these Playboy decals, water decals that I've got from Cakes and Knills. I will put the link for you guys in the description box below. And I'm going to cut it as small as I can, where only the logo is, or I mean the Playboy bunny. And what I have done before applying the sticker, or I mean the decal, is I've just wet my brush a little bit with some monomer and then applied the decal over the wet monomer or the nail that I've just wet with some monomer, so it sticks better. And then I will just use my brush again with a little bit of monomer on it to like press the edges of the bunny or the sticker to like make it as flat as I can. Don't go over the decal with your monomer because you will ruin the color. The color will get off. So don't go with your brush too much over the decal because you will get the color off. But make sure you make it as flat as possible, and especially the edges of the decal. And then go ahead and apply a coat of clear acrylic to encapsulate the nail. And this is how the nails look after application. And next I'm going to use my medium grit to smooth down the nails and also to shape these nails. And yeah. And you guys, what you think of the nail shapes of these nails? I just like that she loves her pinky pointy. I just love it. And it suits her so well. I just love it. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of one pinky pointy and the rest of the nails scuffing. I just like it. Guys, if you're still here, thank you so much for watching my videos and supporting my channel. I really appreciate it. And if you didn't know, we have reached a 50k, so thank you so much for that. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed yet. And also go ahead on my last video. I have posted on that video how you can enter my 50k giveaway, because I will be doing a giveaway, you guys. So go on that video, watch that video, and also comment done under that video so you can enter the giveaway, and also tell me why you would like to win this giveaway. And the word that I'm going to teach you guys today from my language Papiamento will be bunny. And bunny in Papiamento means conenchi. So conenchi means bunny in Papiamento. And let me know that you're still here watching by commenting a bunny emoji. So now I'm using my tapered bit to get into the cuticle area, and next I will use my hand file to perfect the shape of the nails. On the index finger, I'm going to apply some Swarovski crystals. I'm using my clear rubber gel top coat To do that, I'm just applying a little bit of the gel top coat and apply my crystals on the nail, and then I will cure it under my lamp, and then I will go ahead and apply my gel top coat from Case Ink Nails over all the 10 nails. And don't apply the gel top coat over the crystals because you will get the shine off, but just around the crystals. And then I will go ahead again and cure the nails for 2 minutes, and this is the end result, you guys. I just love these nails. They are so simple and easy to do, but they are also so pretty, you guys. The glitter, I just love glitter. Love it. Pretty. Let me know, you guys, what you would like to see in my next videos.
So yeah, you guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you have liked this video. I really hope you have enjoyed it and learned something. Don't forget to share this video with everybody, with your family and friends. You know the drill. Share this video and also go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the subscribe button and also turn on the post notification bell so you're the first one to know when I post the next time. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.